Hello, my friends, and welcome back to Shep's Ways to Die. So, spent the rest of yesterday gathering some materials, repairing around the base here. Yeah, I haven't got to that yet. It's not, like, important. But we'll get to it eventually. And I had a bunch of extra wood, and I got tired of the ground being all lumpy, so I started putting down this. I finished off the concrete walkway to here. I ran out of concrete. Went around here and down there a little bit. Did a little bit of work. I ain't got no wood on me. Put our door up here. Fixed around a frame. This will all be concrete now. And since I couldn't get even ground out here, I started laying down a platform. I'm just going to, you know, lay these down and set the fences on top of them. So I did break the ones I had, put down some more. And we'll finish up on that when we get back. But as of now, we are making a mistake. Because I know what I wanted to do, and I forgot the stuff I needed. We're going to head to the trader today. And see if he's got any more of that polishing compound or any other goodies that we may want. So for that, we're going to take this stuff. Yeah, whatever, we'll take this, and we'll take that, and that, and that. And as a matter of fact, we're going to take this, and this, this, and this. Well, that's a good few stacks of things there for us to take. I mean, we got 36,000 tokens, but, I mean, we saved the stuff to sell to them, so we might as well. But, as I was looking through before after the last episode, I backed out because I was questioning the loot timer on it. And I did mess it up. I thought I had set it on 3 days. Well, there was a 3 in it, but there was a 0 behind it as well. So the loot respawn timer was set to 30 days. That's a long time. So I'm just guessing it's going to take 3 days from the time that I reset it for all that stuff to respawn. So we're going to hit the trader, and then we're going to kind of make a loop around to where I think there may be another town, and see what we can find. So hopefully we'll be able to, you know, make it over here, scoot to the trader, and find something before nightfall. That is my plan, at least. Now, we're not going to the original trader. We're going to the one just outside this derelict city here. And, you know, we'll pull the map up and I'll show you what I'm talking about in a little bit here. But yeah, that would explain why I'm like going back to these, you know, bookstores and everything and not finding any books, and I almost forgot about that and stuff like that. So could you make the bike do anything goofier? So yeah, you know, simple mistake, but it's costly when you could use the recipes and stuff. I mean, I can't make a 44, and I can't make leather. Those are two of the biggies that I know of. So, but, you know, just for poops and giggles, to see if it reset instantly or not, let's hop in this bookstore real quick and just run through and see what it has in it. Alright, just in case. Empty, empty, empty. Alright, that's all we needed to know. Back to where we were going, please. Yeah, I don't need to hear all your mess over there. Though, look, we haven't even hit this factory. And we know there's some good crates and stuff in there, and that's a lot of scrap too. Maybe we'll try to hit that on our way back if we come back by here. If not, we will eventually get to it. I mean, we still got plenty of days to go. The highest I've ever been in 7 days to die here is, I think, probably like day 68 or something like that. And that was Alpha 13 or early Alpha 14 build. And I had ended up finding a bunker house out in the middle of nowhere. So that was pretty cool. And it worked out fairly well until the end, of course. And then I ended up lacking on resources because I didn't replant trees and stuff like that. But now, you know, I haven't replanted any by the house as of yet. But I did save all the little, you know, seeds and stuff to plant them. Because I kind of want to clear the area out in front of the house and all around it, so I got a good line of sight. So once we get it all cleared out, we'll have a better idea of where we want to... Yes, I ran over a chicken! Where we want to plant our trees at. And, you know, then that way they'll all grow at once, so we can just go through and, you know, spend like 20 minutes and come out with, you know, 10,000 wood. So, because, you know, wood and iron are two of the most essential, you know, items in the game. Without wood and iron, you can't do anything. I mean, no wood, you can't make any tools. Iron, well, you can't scrap, make anything, really. Is that a dead zombie? Are you alive? Oh, crap! I honestly jumped on that. I'll sell your duster, though. Am I gonna be able to walk back up here? Probably not. Alright, we'll just go around. We'll go around this way. I'd like to leave my bike on the road. Should be able to, yeah, should be able to walk up and down this fairly easy. With all the zombies around the trader, it's kind of rude, ain't it? And the door's wide open. Who just leaves the door wide open? Probably me.
What's up, Bob? Stranger, I've got the best deals in Navisgain.
We're not in Navisgain anymore. We're in Random Gym, buddy. So, you buy my stuff and you like it. $2,200 for a stack of pain pills. Man, those zombies are having a fit out there. Alright, oil, $2,800. How come I got more for some than I did the other? This is kind of weird. Alright, dude, show me what you got. Secret stash. He's got a workbench. I'm actually gonna buy that. And the only reason I'm gonna buy it is because while we're out looting and everything, yeah, we might need it. I was actually going to make one to bring with us, but I didn't think about it. That spike club is actually better than the one I have. Might buy that. Alright, come on, dude. Polishing compound. I need polishing compound. This dude just got junk. He really does just have junk. How much is this? Fine, I'll buy your coal. Do you got any potassium nitrate to go with that? Oh, there it is. I knew he had to have some. Alright, what else you got? Nothing really. I mean, landmines ain't bad, but I could make those. No. 9mm rounds. No. How much you want for those? 1200? Yeah, it's not like I'm hurting. I'm just gonna buy all his bullets. Heck with it. I'm gonna buy you all your gunpowder too. The shotgun shells, sure. I'll buy all those. Spike club, yeah, give me that. I don't really need a 10mm. I could have bought both of those. Oh well, I'll just take these two and combine them when we slap our workbench down. Boy, that's a lot of tokens. Look at that. That's 64,604 tokens. Duct tape, forged steel. How much you want for that? 12,000? Fine. I mean, we got more coins than we know what to do with. Mechanical parts. 9. Dude, that lady is just going to town. I wish I'd brought my shotgun with me. Oh well, we're gonna buy it.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Shut up, Bob. Alright, these people are not happy out here. I ain't worried about if they're happy or not, though. I'm just going. Give my yucca fruit. Give my yucca fruit. Have us a little snack time. Why is my health actually low? Kind of odd. Alright. Getting our trunk here. We don't need this, or this right now. We'll combine those things up in a minute. Oh, no, that's not what we want to do. We want to mark our next location. So, what I was thinking is, look, between here and here, there's got to be something. So, let's go right there. Nobody wants to hear all y'all's mumbo jumbo over there. Shut up. A tree stump in a desert. How about that? Ooh, I forgot to start my timer. Oops. Oh well. We'll just have to base it upon file size. I'll match it to the last couple ones I did. Oh geez. We're committed. I hope that's not water all the way across there. Alright, we're good. Please don't let there be a big patch of water. Tell me that's like a burnt biome right there. Okay, good. Looks like we can get around that lake. I don't know, that road that we had looked at and then kind of came back to this area looked like it might shoot this way, which would indicate there's probably something over here. Hey, look, coal. That's what we're hoping. Ugh, crusty old burnt biome. Are we going in the snow now? Is this snow up here? Oh, I'm hot, huh? Ooh, a chicken died. Wonder if he was original or extra crispy. I mean, he is in the desert, so I'm going to go with extra crispy. There's another chicken. We should stop and get potassium nitrate while we're through here, but I think we're just going to scoot through. We might hit some of these tree stumps. Where did you drop that? Oh, jeez. Fine, we'll go back and get it. Check these tree stumps real quick, though. Yeah, I'll take your honey. You can have that, though. Don't want to leave my bike sitting too long, because I'll lose it. What did I just run over? 58% on gas. That's alright. We got some in the shopping basket there. Which amazes me is that I can put big old barrels in like 1,000 cans of gasoline and the little handy basket you get from the frickin' Walmart. I don't know. Oh, piggy! Oh, cactus. Alright, it's not too close to the edge, so we shouldn't ride off the edge there. Alright, what you got for me? Junk. Whatever. Alright, take me back. Look, I'm hot, and now I'm cold. Now see, that guy, I know he was a lumberjack, but he kind of sounded like the crispy guy. I don't know. Let me through. Remember, we're keeping an eye out to see if we find a town or something. That's kind of what we're looking for. A new town. Preferably with a bookstore, a tool store, Shotgun Messiah. You know, the good ones. Don't put me in a town and all it has is a crappy Samway. I'm doing fine on food. Oh, okay. Y'all want to have a little cookout, huh? Didn't invite me? Don't be trying to break my ankle. I heard you. Thought you was gonna come up on me. Yeah. Well, you know what? How do you like that? Yeah. Oh, Mr. Crawler, you're always the last guy. Alright, nothing. A duster. Oh, a green stone pickaxe. Nice. A little blood bag action. A little sham time. That's not too bad. But the main reason we stopped is we're going to be out. We might want to cook some stuff up. We're going to take those and we're going to wear them. And I'm going to scrap these old stupid nerd glasses. Ah, fine. Just give it all to me. Whatever. Alright, what's this? Beer. Duffel bag. I don't really want any of that. Alright. Yeah, I know. I left stuff in there. But what's the likelihood of us actually coming back this way? Alright, so here's a little trail. So hopefully that's going to indicate, you know, we were at the destination. We're going to follow a trail back to a road. Roads are good. Towns are on roads. Here's the road. Alright. We might go up to one of them hills right there, see what's going on. Because we were kind of thinking, you know, somewhere in through here. Let's go up this way and see what we see. Come on, stupid mini bike. You know what they should put in the game? An RV. Yeah, look, there it is. There's a town. I had a feeling. A wise person once said, "You got to go with the triangle theory." And gee, I'll be honest, it works. I mean, if you got two towns, you could pretty much guess where a next, you know, another one will be. I guess it's the algorithm of how the world spawns, and it works out nicely. So whatever town this is, we're going to get up in here, check it out, and we're going to end up stuck here for the night, of course. Because it's not too far away, but it's getting to be later in the day. Oh look, a water tower. Oh, what happened? I think it's funny how you can see the town from far away, and all you can see is the outline of the road. Ah, oh, I missed you, rabbit. You lucky. But then when you get up close to it, you can't see it. Like, I know there's a town up here. Where the heck is it? What the heck is that a military base? Yes, it is. Alright then, well, let's pit stop this right here. Alright, we don't need beakers. Don't need pills. We'll keep those for now. I don't need any brass. Don't need that. I'll keep that. Scrap. Scrap. I don't want that. I keep that for now. Put beer in there. Honey. I'll keep the honey. We'll put the parts in there. We don't need that. Alright. Oh, instead of hitting W, I just hit E and picked all that junk back up. Whatever. I'll just dump it in a trash bin or something up here. Alright, let's clear us away. Reload, please. Alright. And hopefully we cleared the way. Oh, there we go. There's the stutter. The zombies are spawning in now. Hello, Mr. Military Man. I could really use your armor. Come on. I got plenty of these bullets. Can you just die? That guy died. Why couldn't you die? SMG. I don't care about the rocket launcher stuff. I really don't. I'm not going to use it anytime soon. Alright. Chicken soup. Yeah, we'll eat that real quick. Come on, one more. Thank you. We'll scrap that out. Oh! Okay. Man, these guys take some bullets. Now, mind you, this is a purple pistol. But these guys are a little tougher. Really, mountain men. Can y'all hit some mines on the way in and die for me? That's what I'm talking about. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Really? Are you serious? Now I don't know who I searched and who I haven't searched. Thanks. Oil. Okay. Purple fire axe. Night vision goggles. Somebody's still making noise over here. What? No pies? No meat stews? Moldy backpack? Oh, crap. All they have is junk. Alright, what do you got over here? Nothing. What happened to you? Thanks for playing. Oh, you suck. Yes, see? Thank you, dead guy. You're always reliable. Munitions box? What are you gonna give me? Get a little knuckle crack going on while we're waiting for you here. You're gonna give me that, huh? Okay. Give me gun parts for guns I don't have on me. Kinda sucks. Alright. What we got in here? Nothing. Dead guy. Nothing. Alright. Box. Don't need it. Scrap. Gonna make duct tape out of that, really, but oh well. Empty trash. This weird. Up, oh, here we go. This is what we were looking for right here. Of course, you give me slugs. I don't have a shotgun on me. You're gonna give me. They're gonna give me nothing but the junk that I don't need right now. Alright. There's our mini bike. Where the crap is that town that we saw? It's gotta be up this road. Oh, jeez. Oh, don't die, don't die, don't die. Alright, we didn't die. I think we just ran over our own foot, though. That's actually, I don't know. Been a few episodes since I died. So, you know, surprising for me, because normally I die a whole lot. My health being up to 105, minus, you know, the fact that I just got smacked in the face a little bit, is actually surprising. I usually don't, you know, get it up that high, keep it that high for long. So, 1800. We should immediately just scout and see where we're going to stay the night. Alright, police station. That's where we're going to stay the night. Got some sort of store up here. Do we got time to check it? No, we do not have time to check it. We need to grab some stones and get inside. So, give me this. There's some stones. I'd rather not make a lot of noise, so get you real quick. Don't hit me! I'm cold. I need to get in by the fire. I need to take a health kit too. For some reason I only brought two. Oh, jeez, you big bastard zombie. Alright, fine. Oh, he survived, but the other guy didn't. Makes a lot of sense. We're gonna do this real quick. We can get this and then we're getting in. Oh, don't hit it too much. Yay. Alright, guys. That's gonna about wrap it up for the day. I may have gone over a little bit. I can't really tell because I didn't start the timer. That was my bad. But if you continue to hang out with me through the video, I greatly appreciate it. As always, thanks for hanging out. And until next time, take it easy.